Are you wondering about the different functions of an international shipping containers? Well, listen up. As of the last decade, the need to transport various items across different parts of the world has greatly increased. International shipping containers are usually made from non-corrosive metals or from other tough synthetic materials like plastic. The metal containers has served as the backbone of the international transportation for many years and are still the favored method for transporting goods to another continent by sea or by air and then moving them by road rail to their final destination. Transporting items in bulk means that there needs to be two layers of protection. The individual items needs to be stored in cardboard boxes that will allow them to be transported in any quantity safely to another location. These cardboard boxes then have to pile one on top of the other within international shipping containers. International shipping containers obviously need to be made of sturdy and tough materials to withstand harsh weather conditions and extreme weather changes. For more information about international shipping containers, please visit our website at www.shippingcontainersandsupplies.com.